I think it's first time in history that small musical cultures influence the big musical cultures like today.
Five, 6 years ago, loads of other people decided to sort of get on their computers and put a beat to it, homogenize it, and you got Balkan beat music.
I was a cab driver before. I was doing it 8 years. Earning, I don't know, let's say a certain amount of money. Now I earn 5 times more.
In the last few years, it's come here to London. And actually, I think London life is rather benefiting from the arrival of Balkan music.
So I'm here with a beer and just waiting for any fun.
I love the trumpet. And it's all kind of different people here.
Hey, look at all this community that it's bringing together.
That's what we do in the Balkans. We listen to music, we drink beer, we enjoy our life.